Monday at 11, she has a PhD and only a 3% chance of success.
I walk in the room and you can see on their face that they're done without me saying a word.
97% of all venture capital is going to companies run only by men. But some women entrepreneurs and a father with a plan are disrupting the status quo.
It's hurting the world, and I want it to be better.
Monday at 11 on NBC Bay Area News.